To make a transfer, trace the design using tracing paper and the special transfer pencil in your materials kit. Next, place a pea-sized amount of liquid soap on the skin.
So we're going to use a transfer for this, and the transfer is put on with liquid soap. It's water-soluble, which makes the transfer go on and the henna penetrate.
Skin should be slightly wet, not saturated or too dry.
And we're looking for a nice placement on the arm.
Place transfer pencil side down and hold for about 30 seconds. A bluish green color will appear on the back of the transfer.
You just lightly rub, press the design on.
Carefully lift off.
Lift off.
And trace over the design. Liquid soap is water soluble, so the henna penetrates it easily.
This is a heavy fill piece. There'd be lots of fill to it. I tend to draw on the inside of the blue line sometimes to get nice points. And to do fill, you draw a line next to a line next to a line, and you go back and fill in any holes that you have. All of this fill work is a line next to a line next to a line. We're halfway done. Go back and smooth anything out. Make round points round. Pointy parts pointy. There you go. With this information, techniques, and plenty of practice, you will be able to create designs worthy of a professional. Some people start right away, but others feel they need more time. If you need to, feel free to contact us for more information, or if you have any questions. Don't forget, it's important to enjoy yourself, so take your time, have fun, and good luck.